Breaking news this weekend, Troy Coughlin Jr. to run Top Fuel for Kalitta Motorsports in 2017. Welcome to the Wally Park NHRA studio. I'm Amanda Busick with Lewis Bloom. Lewis, you've watched Troy in Pro Mod and Sportsman. What's your thoughts on the young Coughlin?
Well, he's got great genes. He gets it from his grandfather, Jake Sr., gets it from his uncles who've all won NHRA national events. His dad, of course, Troy, a Pro Mod champion. He's driven everything. He's ready to make this move to Top Fuel.
Well, let's bring in Troy. Troy, exciting news for you this weekend. Congratulations. You tested earlier this year, got your license in Phoenix. What have you been up to since then?
Well, just keeping learning the system, learning how the cars work. And so after setting that aside for a while, just kind of looked at some groups to race with, and Kalitta Motorsports with Jim O and Connie and the team was just a great group to be with, and we're extremely excited, to say the least.
Now, what's it like looking forward to next season? You've raced the best in Pro Modified. You've raced the best in bracket racing, also in Index racing. Imagine lining next to Tony Schumacher, Antoine Brown, and some of the best in Top Fuel. What do you think that'll be like?
Well, I think that's going to be extremely exhilarating. I can't wait just for the opportunity, just for the learning experience sake of it too. But, you know, there's always pressure, and without pressure, it's simply nothing. But I think it's just going to be not just like racing everybody, but I think it'll be adrenaline rushed.
Besides racing Top Fuel, are you still going to continue to race Sportsman racing and also do some bracket racing?
Yes, I will definitely always continue. That's racing that's near and dear to my heart. I just can't let it go. It's an addiction, so I'll still be out there as much as I can.
Lewis, 2017 is shaping up to be quite the year. Would you throw a choice hat in for Rookie of the Year candidacy?
Absolutely. I mean, he's going to have the best stuff money can buy. He's going to have the best team. He's going to have the right tuner. And he's got the experience. I mean, he'll be one of the early candidates for the Road to the Future Award.